Dear Mavs fans, I'm finally back! For the kids who don't know me, I'm Mavrelo Balovich, owner of Mavs. I've been buried under the Reunion Arena since 1988. I was digging myself out using only concession stand sports. And then it got demolished back in 2009. That set me back a few years. But now I'm back!
But Mark Cuban is the Mavs owner.
I was not consulted in that sale. His contract is null and void.
Mavrelo, what are you doing here?
Uh-oh.